Now, Verdi's Macbeth is not a lighthearted romp of an opera. Long before there was Game of Thrones, this play was the story of ambition, betrayal, murder, and all the things we do for love. Verdi, it turns out, was a Shakespeare lover, and yet it was not until his ninth opera, Macbeth, that he actually set one of the works of the Bard. I'm sure you know the story. My character here is Banquo. I am the friend and fellow commander with Macbeth. And the role is a bit unusual in that the bass gets to be the good guy. But true to form, the bass is not alive at the end of the show. In fact, I barely make it to the end of this aria. I'm with Macbeth in the opening scene where the witches give the predictions about Macbeth's future and my own. So when I learn that King Duncan has been murdered while at Macbeth's castle, well, I know what's happened, and I also know who's next. So in this aria, I'm trying to lead my son to safety while telling him how to look after himself and yet thinking the worst. So this aria, Come del ciel precipita, sort of means, I have a bad feeling about this.
Well done.
Studia il passo, mio figlio, usciam da queste tenebre. Un senso ignoto nascer mi sento in petto, pien di questo presagio. E di sospetto. Come dal ciel precipita.
Thank you.